be that young rapping dude. Might just trap you. Coming with the thunder, baby. Might just clap your crew. I roll out in the morning light with that Harley bike. All black, I'm the party type, and it's on tonight. I just stepped in, no weapons, but my outfit might take your soul. See my in 5 seconds. Yo, what's up, guys? Darkbreaker here, and for today's video, we are playing Liliana once again. She got recently buffed in the latest patch so that her S2 does a lot more damage in the early stages, and the S1 melee form does more damage as well. So therefore, we are trying something new out in her build. We are going for Apocalypse so that the Fox form of Liliana does a lot more damage. Let's see if we can try to invade, steal the blue buff maybe, or try to steal the small camp. Okay, Rez is coming. Wait, Rez is coming. Yeah, he's checking it. I would try to save my S2 to save the buff. Auto, okay, I got it with the auto attack. And now let's run away quickly. Yep, I think. Wait, she survived, never mind. It was actually really good. We got the blue buff. And none of us died for it, so that was worth it, and we denied the enemy jungler. Pretty good so far, and blue buff Liliana, of course, that's going to be really cool for us. Double stun onto Rez and Butterfly, and then our S1 on top of that. We get the first blood right here. Let's see, can we harass? I guess let's clear the wave. And we get, with the flicker S1, a kill onto Butterfly. Now, can we go back in time? Yes, we do. We still managed to survive, so that's really cool, really good. Great start for Liliana, who is usually pretty weak in the early stages. Before level 4, she is quite weak. So now that we are almost level 4, and we have our blue buff is almost, we almost lose the blue buff now. Okay, the blue buff ran out. So I think in like 20 seconds the enemy blue buff should spawn, so we might be able to go for an invade again. But Butterfly is diving really deep, so let's try to help our Joker, and we get another kill. The blue buff is up right now, but my teammates are at the red buff invading right there, so we can't really go for the blue buff since they are fighting. Let's clear the wave quickly, and then afterwards try to join the fight if there is any help needed still. Maybe the Rez? Jump over the wall, S2, and 4-0 at 2 minutes 50. That's really good for Liliana, who is more like a mid-game, late-game hero, just poking later on, and at the early stages, she isn't that strong. So let's wait till we have Apocalypse, and then we will see how much more damage Liliana in Fox form does now compared to before. An enemy has been defeated. Okay, kill, kill. No one is coming, it's Batman. Okay, actually he managed to kill Rez, so that's fine, and we can just backport and use the ultimate to come back. That's pretty sweet, nice one. And we get the kill with the auto attack, just some magical auto attack, easy kill for us. Oh, the Rez. Can we? This is of course calculated. This is so calculated. It wasn't even close, man. Just completely calculated. And I have my Arctic Orb, of course. I was already hovering the button right there. We just dash right into the Rebek port since the Rez was already trying to engage onto us. So. You just got jabated, Rez! You can't kill us! Let's see if we can try to help my teammates right here. Oh, good stun. Butterfly is low life. Oh, I go for the Rez. Yep, Rez is dead. Moloch engaged, but Butterfly actually managed to survive since we went for the Rez. S2, let's just get the tower, get Dragon, and then go for mid lane. Yeah, let's get mid tower. Just trying to trap right here. Looking for someone to maybe face check the bush so we can burst him. No one was coming. Okay. Fields Batman! Come on! Come on! Someone face check! I know you guys want to face check this bush. I guess let's just take the 3 tower and maybe, to be honest, we could just go for Slayer or even push the tier 3 right here because no one is coming. They just give us a 3 tower. It's hilarious. We just stunned him before he could engage. Okay, the veil does actually a lot of damage. Can we kill him quickly? Yes, we do. Okay, Butterfly. He's about to get some resets. Let's use our Arctic Orb quickly before he can use his skills onto us to get another reset. 6-0-6 right now. We are doing pretty well. And I think we almost have Apocalypse at this point. Yeah, we're going for Hecatus and then for Apocalypse. So still need a lot of gold, I guess. Shut down. The Dark Slayer has been defeated. Wow, Leviel damage is crazy. The veil damage is actually crazy. Oh no, he got reset. No, help! Help! Okay, never mind, we are fine. Let's take the back port. Easy backport. Let's go. Can we kill Alice? I'm not sure. Probably not. I have to backport again. Okay, Rui dies though. 2 people just died. That's not really good. Our Sage Golem has not respawned. Our Might Golem has not respawned. I tried to steal the dragon right there, but we didn't manage to land the last hit on. And we just instantly get one-shotted by Butterfly. She just one-shot us. That was crazy.
Ultimate is ready.
Okay, it's time to buy Apocalypse and then Apocalypse. Go Apocalypse.
An enemy has been defeated.
Yeah, there was actually a lot of damage from our S1 onto Lavir, and then Maloch just finished her off. So you can see late game, Lilianna does so much damage.
Your team has destroyed a tower.
Let's just get this quickly and now go for the Abyss Tower. Or maybe just go for Slayer, to be honest, we should just go for Slayer, make it a good save. We can take this one even without. Can we? Oh no. Butterfly just got reset from me. That's so bad. Yeah, let's just do Slayer, finish the game. Now we have Apocalypse. Let's go. Let's see how much damage we do. It's not bad. Okay, let's just keep distance against no! I didn't mean to port back. That's one of the issues when Rui puts her port in the middle of the fight, way too far in the fight. You have to always put it right behind your teammates. So if they want to retreat, they can use it to retreat. But you can't put it in the middle of the fight, so by accident you will just get okay, this one. Oh, she has Death Seeker and so much lifesteal. Just Omni Arms gave her so much lifesteal. That was just Pepega, man. Pepega, grief. Honestly, I thought I could easily kill Butterfly. I hit all my skills and I still got destroyed because she has Revive. Sold it quickly, got Deathsicle, and I just couldn't kill her. S2, S1. Nice. Oh, she got reset. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. Let's run. Good damage, and we managed to kill the Raz. Just keep our distance, keep poking and try to help the teammates. One, kill him, dash out, but I still die. But in the end it's still worth it because we managed to end this game. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay of us playing Lilianna on the newest patch. She got buffed and I think she is much better now because her early game damage got buffed and her melee form damage got buffed. So if you like this video, then of course leave a like and I see you next time. Bye bye!